Hello, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Today is another day I'll be making books. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, I'll be making books. I'll start by showing you the ingredients. I have my bowl, I have my olive oil, like so, sugar, yeast, flour, and of course, water. So, please. So, I'll have the measurement here. I'll use two of these, which is four. I'll use two cups, which is four of these. Which is like a quarter spoon of oil, a quarter teaspoon. Which is spoon of sugar. One teaspoon of flour. And 1 cup of warm water. This is a cup, which is like here. So this is warm water. Here I'm using warm water because I have my yeast here. So the warm water have to help the yeast dissolve fast and make it. So this is my warm water. So guys, this is our lid. This is the lid, so I'm going to put it. Those pieces inside the lid more first. And to mix it, so the ingredients will be there. You can use the bowl because this needs forks. In some cases, when you see this, it's okay, you can add that flour. So guys, this is how it looks like, as you can see. It's not okay. This is the bowl, so I have to keep it in my bowl. But at least, perfect, it's right now. So I have to put it. But I'm not gonna make it. I just keep it there for it to be ready. So it's here and it's like ready to go into the microwave. So I'm just keeping it into the microwave, not microwave in place. So it's on.